So today's video, I'm going to talk about how to scale your business. How you can go from I'm in a job to I'm in a business to where I want to go. So the first place you need to go is the $0 startup. You need to start a business in your spare time for no money down. After that, you're going to move to the next level. Okay, the next level is your first six figures. This is when you can go from spare time to part time to full time. After your first six figures, then you're going to go up and you're going to be scaled. When you are scaled, what that means is that you actually go down to no time. You don't have to actually do anything. There's a system, and the system is just replicating for you. I'm going to talk a lot about that today and how a system actually works for you. It's very, very, very cool. Because I want you to be doing what matters most. I want you to be able to live the life, do what matters, achieve what you need to achieve. Because if everyone is doing that, if everyone is living by what's in here, I think the world's going to be a much, much better place. So I want to help you to be able to do that too. So how do you do it? Well, I want you to imagine a pyramid, okay? And on the bottom of the pyramid, it says zero to many. On the middle of the pyramid, it says one to many. And the top, it says one to one. Okay, got a nice pyramid like that. I might pop in a graphic below this video. So when you first start your business, and I hope you've watched some of the other videos so you understand that you need to have the problem and be going into your history. The first place I want you to start is one to one. And the reason why one to one is because there's no startup costs. You can mentor one to one. You can teach one to one. You can consult one to one. You can connect one to one. And with all of the social media, everything that we've got, you have the ability to connect with people all around the world right now. In fact, you're likely watching this. Unless you're in one of my programs, you're likely watching this on the internet. And what that means is that right now, on your fingertips, is access to so many people. And if only you knew what I knew and how to access all these different people, and you'd be able to go out there and do it one-to-one, maybe wherever you are, using a phone. That is it. And that is so cool. Phone, internet connection. And the internet connection is free in most major cities. So you can start one-to-one doing it all. All you need is a phone connection. So one-to-one is a place to start. Now, most people say to me, Chris, but if I start one-to-one, how am I going to scale my business? And they don't want to do it. They try to move two, three, four steps ahead. And I always mention to them is you don't want to do what someone's doing who's 5 years ahead of you. You don't want to be doing what I'm doing now. You want to do what I did when I started, when I was leaving my job, when I was getting out there and I was getting into action. I was taking it and I was starting. That's what you want to go and model. Okay. So what I did is I started one-to-one. When I got good and I created something called replicatable, okay, predictable and replicatable results. What that meant is I had done enough one-to-one work. I'd been creating websites one-to-one, for example. I didn't do that, but if I was doing that, I had been helping, mentoring someone one-to-one. I'd connected enough people doing it one-to-one or taught something one-to-one enough, okay? What I did was after I was good at connecting one-to-one, I then decided to be good at connecting one-to-many. What that means is I put in the same amount of effort and I was connect to much more people. One to many is when you do small group talks, you might hold a webinar, okay? You find a way for you to put in one amount of effort and connect to many people. The first way I did it actually is I started a sales team. And so I would put in one amount of effort, I would do the training for them, and they would go out there and they would go and do all the connection. So I built a sales team. You might want to do that. You might want to do small talks to take it to the one-to-many way. You might want to do that. When I became really good at doing it one-to-many, and this is one of the keys, everyone tries to move to this last level. They all try to go there, but they haven't put in the hard work. And it's like they're so scared of the hard work. But most people that have been able to get there have done it this way. The last way is you actually move to zero-to-many. This is like you're listening to me right now, okay? I'm not even there, okay? I've done this once, and this can be used again and again and again and again and again to educate and train you. You must be able to create predictable results and then replicate it again and again at the one-to-many mark, like I have with hundreds and thousands of people across our different courses and seminars and trainings. It's definitely proven. It's definitely replicatable, and it's definitely predictable what happens every single time. So what that means is it's definitely time for me to do the zero-to-many. And so you'll be seeing more and more and more of the zero to many coming up, but only in places where there's predictable results. Most people don't do it this way, and most people end up doing the zero to many. They invest in their websites and videos and all these things, but they haven't tested it for free. You should test for free. You should get your first $100,000 before you even go into the zero to many field. See, people are trying to move three steps forward before they're even ready. It's like they're trying to learn at university. They haven't even got the kindergarten. They don't even know how to sit down with someone and actually create a buying situation where a person gives them money. They're scared of that. So they try to do all this stuff online, and they're hiding behind their fears, and it just doesn't work for them. So what I want to share with you is it's absolutely perfect where you are, and you're getting this at the right time because this is the information that I wish I had. The way to start is start one-to-one and then go one-to-many, and then when that gets good, go zero-to-many. When you get to zero-to-many, what happens is you have a machine that is literally just going to be pulling in the revenue and changing lives and doing what it is that you've promised that you do for people, and you don't even have to be there. It is just completely done without you. Zero-to-many. So here's how good you want to get it. You want to have your marketing so well done that you don't have to be there, your sales so you don't have to be there, and your fulfillment so you don't have to be there. Now, let me share how one of my businesses this works. For every dollar I spend on marketing, I get $1.20 in sales, and I don't have to do anything for it. It's all systemized. It works 100% of the time. I put $1 in here, and out comes $1.20 in sales. Phenomenal. What would you do if you had that? Same as me, I guess. Put more and more and more in here, and more comes out the other end. More in here, more comes out. More in here, more comes out. And in the middle, people's lives change. And I would love that for you. In fact, I would adore to see you and your family have something like that. To see the face of your family and your children smiling when they realize you can just spend all the time you want with them, when you can travel like you want, do what it is you want. And if I get enough people to doing that, I want to create a movement of so many of us going out there and spending our time doing what matters most, but we need to get you the time first. So I hope this has inspired you. I hope it makes sense. Post your comments below so that I can hear what it is you need to know and type back to you. And please share this with somebody that needs to hear it. Share it on your wall. I want to get this message out there that we should be living free. We should be doing what matters most. This is Christopher Duncan.